thousands of people are having fun, getting their faces dirty with black ashes in Qiu Bei County, southwest China's Yunnan province. The local e-ethnic group has been celebrating the Blackface Festival for hundreds of years, believing it will expel the evil and bring good fortune.